Does the transaction rollback on exception in Spring Declarative Transaction Management? By default configuration only unchecked exceptions, that is, subclasses of java.lang.runtime exception, are rollbacked and the transaction will still be committed in case of checked exceptions. To enable rollbacking on checked exceptions, add the parameter rollback for to the @transactional attribute, for example, rollback for equals exception.class.